justification of perpendicular bisector. As you know that how we draw a perpendicular bisector of line segment AB. First step, draw a line segment AB, then make more than half radius, take more than half a radius, and cut the arc both sides with both vertexes without changing the radius and join this. Yes, this is the steps to make a perpendicular bisector of any line segment. But the question is, how we justify this construction? So for this justification, we join this point first. Name it O, name it C, name it D. Now what we justify? We justify that AO is equal to BO. Here we need to justify AO is equal to BO and AO is equal to BO and angle AOC is equal to angle BOC is equal to 90 degree. These two equations we need to justify. First bisector and then perpendicular. Perpendicular bisector. So for that, we take these two triangle coordinate. If we prove these two triangle, triangle AOC and triangle BOC congruent, so by simplicity AO is equal to BO and this angle is equal to this angle. Yes or no? And these two angles are form a linear pair. So we get the one angle AOC and BOC is equal to 90 degrees. But students, how we prove these two triangle congruent? This is very important. So look, AC and BC is equal by construction, arc of the same radius, right? And OC, OC common. But the third part, we don't have a third part here. We need three corresponding parts to prove any two triangle congruent. But here we have only two. AC is equal to BC by construction, arc of same radius, and COOC common. But the third part is missing. That's why first we need to prove the triangle congruent, which two triangle congruent? This one. So that we get this and this corresponding part equal. So first, in triangle ACD and in triangle BCD. ACD और BCD triangle को हम congruent करेंगे सबसे पहले. वो बड़ा easy हो जाएगा. ये देखो, ये और ये equal है. By construction arc of set. ये और ये equal है. Right? यहाँ से हमने same radius का arc काटा. और CD, CD common. तो by SSS ये दोनों triangle क्या हो जाएंगे? Congruent. क्या लिया मैंने? AC is equal to BC. AD is equal to BD. दोनों का सेम ही रीजन आएगा, आर्क ऑफ सेम रेडियस और ए सी डी सी डी कॉमन. तो बाय एस 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 दोनों ट्राइंगल हो जाएंगे कॉन्ग्रेंट. तो बाय सिंप्लिसिटी ये एंगल और ये एंगल इक्वल आ जाएगा. नाउ इन ट्राइंगल एओसी एंड बीओसी, एसी इज इक्वल टू बीसी, एंगल ACO is equal to angle BCO, bisimplicity is just true, and CO, CO common. So students, kaun sa rule laga? Side, angle, side. So by SAS, triangle, dono congruent ho jayenge, aur CPCD se AO is equal to BO, and angle this one is equal to angle this, angle one is equal to angle two. Angle one jo hai, angle two ke equal ho jayega. और एंगल 1 प्लस 2 किसके इक्वल है? 180 के लीनियर पेयर से. तो ये दोनों में एंगल किसके इक्वल हो जाएंगे? 90 90 के. दिस इज द जस्टिफिकेशन ऑफ परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर.